Hello children, we shall continue with our lesson and try to finish it up today. Okay, are you all ready with your textbooks and pencils? Shall we start? Yes.
Now, we are going to learn the topic comparing numbers. Here, previously we had learnt bigger than, smaller than, or greater than, or lesser than. Similarly, that was for numbers 1 to 10. Now, we are going to do it for numbers 1 to 20. Asha has 12 pencils, a bundle of 10 pencils and 2 separate, so 12. Sudhir has 17 pencils, a bundle of 10 pencils and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 single pencils. So, who has more pencils? Sudhir has more pencils. Why? Because he has 17 pencils whereas Asha has only 12 pencils. So, this is greater than, which is written in this way. And this is 12 is less than 17, wherein the less than will be shown by your left hand in this way. Now, shall we continue with an exercise? Compare and fill in the blanks with greater than, lesser than, or equal to. In this exercise, it says 8 is dash than 15. Is it bigger or smaller? Yes, since it is single digit and here there are two digits, always single digit will be lesser than the two digits. So 8 is smaller than 15. The next one, 11 is greater than or lesser than 15. 11 is small, 15 is big. So 11 is smaller than 15. 19 and 14. 19 is obviously a bigger number than 14. So 19 is bigger than 14. 18 is again bigger than 10. Here 18 and 17. 18 is bigger than 17. 15 is smaller than 16. 15 is bigger than 11. 19 is bigger than 18. 17 is bigger than 7, 12 and 12, that means both are equal numbers, so 12 is equal to 12, 13 is smaller than 16, 9 is smaller than 19, 11 is smaller, 11 is bigger than 10, 10 is smaller than 12, 19 is bigger than 16, 20 is bigger than 19. So the second main says, ring the biggest number 1 has been done for you. The first one 7, 17, 13, wherein 17 is the biggest number. The next set 11, 12, 13. So which is the biggest number? Yes, 13 is the biggest number. 20, 9, 11, 20. 15, 8, 9, circle the 15. 19, 11, 9, 19. 18, 14, 16, 18. The next main, ring the smallest number. Previous main we finished the biggest number. Now we are supposed to do the smallest number. The first one is done for us. 20, 12, 14, 12 is smaller. Here, 18, 9, 17, 9 is smallest. 15, 10, 20, 10 is smallest. 13, 16, 11. 6, 19, 12, 6. 15, 5, 8, 5. Shall we turn the page, children? On this page, we are going to learn numbers that are smallest to biggest and numbers biggest to smallest. First, we shall do with the smallest to biggest. These numbers are arranged from smallest to biggest, that is 5. There are 5 separate pencils. 12, a bundle of 10 and 2 separate. 16, a bundle of 10 and 6 separate pencils. So here 5 is smallest, 12 is smaller, highest is or biggest is 16. So from down to upside, okay, 5, 12, 16. We shall do an exercise to understand better. Write these numbers from smallest to biggest. Smallest, finally the biggest. The first one is done for us. 10, 8, 16, which will be written as 8, smallest, 10, smaller, 16, biggest. Now the second one, 17, 18, 8. The smallest is 8. We shall write 8. Then comes 17, then 18. 14, 12, 9. 9, 12, 14. 15, 10, 20. 10, 15, 20. So this method is also called as ascending order. We go from small to bigger. That is called as ascending order. The next one is biggest to smallest. We are coming from top to bottom, which is called as descending order. Here 16, bundle of 10 pencils and 6 separate. 12, bundle of 10 and 2 separate. And 5 separate pencils. So 16, 12, 5. It is coming in the decreasing order. So we have an exercise to understand better. Write these numbers from biggest to smallest. See the first one, 12, 18, 6, which is written as biggest is 18, then 12, smallest is 6. The next one, 1, 11, 8, biggest is, yes, 11, 8, 1 is smallest. 14, 19, 9, 19, 14, 9. 7, 19, 17. So 19, 17, 7. I hope you all have understood with the biggest and smallest numbers and smallest to biggest numbers also. Shall we turn the page, children? In this page, we shall be doing counting numbers towards downwards. Counting down. You can count down from 10 to 0 like this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and finally 0. We have an exercise. Shall we start? The first one is done for us, which is just like this. The same one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shall we start the next one? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. The next one. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. This is what are called as numbers writing from top to bottom or top and count down. Start from the top and count down. Shall we turn the page, children? On this page and next page, we can see that it is a kind of warm-up session of what we had learnt earlier from the beginning of the lesson till the end. So shall we start? I hope, children, you all are writing with your pencils. Yes, I am writing it in a pen so that it will be clearly visible for you all. But I want you all to write it in your pencils. Shall we start? Count and write how many. Write the number and number name. So we have to count here how many stars are there. We will be writing the numeral here and the number name here. So shall we start? Start counting. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are 10 stars. What is the spelling of 10? Yes. T-E-N. Ten. How many leaves are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there are 7 leaves. What is the spelling? S-E-V-E-N. How many blocks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So there are 16 blocks and the spelling is S-I-X-T-E-E-N. 16. Second main, here again we have to find out which is bigger and which is a smaller number. Is 9 bigger or 10? Of course 10 is big, so 9 is smaller than 10. 14 is bigger than 5. 8 is smaller than 17. 15 is bigger than 12. 14 is bigger than 13. 11 is bigger than 9. 17 is bigger than 14. And 20 is bigger than 2. The next main, ring all the numbers. First one, bigger than 13. If 13 is the number which is bigger than 13, we have to circle them. Which is smaller than 13, like 9 and 10, we should not circle them. Shall we start? 14 is bigger than 13. 10? No. 9? No. 15? Yes. 20? Yes. The next one, smaller than 17. Below 17, whatever number comes, we have to circle them. Does 16 come below 17 or smaller than 17? Yes. So 16, 20 is bigger. So no. 18 is bigger. So no. 8 is smaller. 15 is smaller. The next one, arrange from smallest to biggest. They have given 3 numbers. We have to rewrite them from smallest to biggest. Which is the smallest number in this? Yes, it is 9. Then comes 19. Leave some space, children, in between. And finally is 20. So this is from smallest to biggest. The next one will be 14. 16, 17. Then, the next main, arrange from biggest to smallest, from big to small. So, 18 is biggest, we write 18. Then comes 17, then 7. The next one, 20, 16, 10. Then comes mental maths. What comes before, after and between? Okay? Before 16, what comes before? Back of 16, what comes back? Before 16, 15 comes. So after 15, it is 16. After 18 is 19. Between 17 and 19 is 18. After 9, it is, yes, 10. Before 15, 14. Between 18 and 20 is 19. Turn the page, children. On this page, we can see that it is a small test given for us. Shall we do it, children? Yes, the first one, I come after 15. But before 17, who am I? After 15 is? Yes, 16. But before 17 is also 16. So I am number 16. Then, I am less than 19, but greater than 16. I am not 18. Who am I? Shall write it and see, children. The question is, I am less than 19. So we write 19. But greater than 16. So 16 comes here. And also it says, I am not 18. 18 is also given. Who am I? So there is 19 in the question. It says the number is greater than, it is not greater than 19. That means less, but greater than 16. But still it's not number 18, which is a number between these three numbers, which is this number. So it is 16, 17, 18, 19. So the number is 17. Did you all understand, children? So the number is 17, right? 17. The next one. Who has more legs? A dog or an ant? Your ant has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and a hand here. So it is 6. 6 legs for ant, whereas dog has 1, 2, 3 and 4. So who has more legs? Yes, ant has more legs. And A-N-T, ant. The next one, an ant or an octopus. As we saw, ant has 6 legs. How about octopus? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, octopus has 8 legs. So, the answer is, an octopus has 8 legs. An octopus, O-C-T-O-P-U-S. The next one. Rani was sick for a few days and could not go to school. So there is a friend who is called as Rani who couldn't go to school because she was sick. After she was better, Akram came to her house every day to help her with the work she had missed. So Akram, her classmate, this boy comes every day to her house to give the work that she had missed in her school. Would you do the same if your friend fell ill? If one of your friend is ill and she or he doesn't come to school, will you all help with the same kind? Yes. So the answer is yes. Y-E-S. I will or we will help our friend. The next one is something very colorful. Shall we all have the colors along with us? Now, please keep your colors yellow, blue, red, orange, brown, green and black ready to color this beautiful butterfly. Shall we start? I have all my colors ready. Are you all ready, children? Shall we start? Number 11, we have to color with yellow. So here is my yellow, and wherever I find number 11, I shall color it with yellow. Shall we do it? Yes. Next, number 12 is blue color. So here is my blue color. Wherever we find number 12, we shall color it with blue. Here. The next is number 13 with red color. Here is my red number 13. We shall be coloring the whole thing here. 13, 1 here and the down part as well, okay? So after 13 it is number 14 with orange color. So 14 is here. So there are only two 14s. Then we have is number 15 with brown. The face goes with brown. The body also is brown. Then goes 16 with green. So here is 16. Then we have 17 with black. The eyes are black. And few colors here with 17 goes with black. So this is how our butterfly looks, so colorful. Did you all finish, children? Yes. By this we have finished our first chapter. In our next video, we shall continue with our second chapter. Okay? Thank you so much, children. Have a good day.